This is too much flattery.
I do not think I could ever flatter you enough.
A well-looking man, yes, very well-looking
very
man.
Very fine young man indeed, more air than one often sees in Bonn. Irish, I dare say.
Captain Wentworth of the Navy. A bowing acquaintance. His sister is married to a tenant of mine in Somersetshire.
Do you take my meaning, Anne? Or must I translate for you?
Please excuse me a moment. Oh, Captain, are you leaving already?
Yes.
But the music is good, is it not?
I neither know nor care.
But will you not...
What?
Oh, this is too sudden.
Is it?
But what is the matter with you?
Nothing at all.
Miss Elliot, you must come back to explain the Italian again. Miss Carteret is anxious to know what she is to hear.
Good night.
But the next song is very beautiful. It's a very beautiful love song. Is that not worth your staying for?
No, there's nothing worth my staying for. I have a commission from my admiral, and I must discharge it, though you may think me impertinent. But remember, I speak for him. The admiral is aware that everything is settled for a union between Mr. Elliot and yourself. And it has occurred to the admiral that when you are married, it might be your wish to return to Kellynch Hall. And I have been charged to tell you that if this should be what you wish, the admiral will cancel his lease and that he and my sister will find themselves another place. There, I've done my duty. Do you wish it? All you have to do is give me a yes or a no, and we are both released.
The Admiral is too kind.
Just say it. Yes or no.
Why is everyone assuming that...
Captain Wentworth.
Lady Russell.
You have an extraordinary ability to discompose my friends, sir.
You have an extraordinary ability to influence her, ma'am, for which I find it hard to forgive you.